sir, no? Ngayon ho, napakahirap ho mag-staff ng ating mga call center dahil sa pandemic, no? There have been an enhanced number of calls kasi nga ho, mas sensitibo ang publiko dahil sa technology na ng telco ay napakipares sa buhay nila ngayon. At hindi natin kayang i-handle lahat ho ng outages kung ika nga, no, sa ating bansa. Sabay-sabay ho ang tama, meron tayong calamity, meron ho tayong mga digging ng mga kalsada na pag tinamaan ang ating fiber, eh babaksak ho ang serbisyo. No? So ang ginagawa ho namin, we're enhancing our self-service capability to enable the public to be able to call us ho, to the app, to communicate with us through the app, and that way ho, we can dispatch as best as we can. But like any company ho sa Pilipinas, hindi naman ho kami immune sa pandemic. No, as much as we want to open the call center, sometimes pagbukas, tatamaan ng COVID, sarado na naman. Hindi naman ho unique at hindi naman ho immune ang mga aming call center agent, ngayon libo-libo ho sila sa ganyang hong mga challenges. So we have to resort to technological means to be able to serve as many people as we can and as quickly as we can. Hindi naman ho nagkukulang ang pagtatry ho namin, no? Pag-attempt to try and serve, pero talaga hong we are very challenged. It is very difficult, and we have to just face that reality and continue to improve the quality of the networks, and that way they don't come down.
Thank you, Mr. Ku. Mr. Panlilio, would you like to comment?
Yes, I can, Roque. I mean, sabi nga ni Ernest, we are using technology to help us and aid us. Although some of them might not be able to come to the office in the call center. We use the same products we offer the public, no? Mga work from home na ginagawa naming connectivity. So we have a lot of people focusing on customer service from their homes, no? We also provided systems to them. We're also looking at AI as a way to be able to answer very common questions. But to your point, Secretary, there's still room for improvement, definitely, and it's something that we're also looking at. Aside from connectivity, I think it's the processes and the customer care that we are looking at. It has been my North Star, sir, is how do we serve our customers well? So marami pa kaming kailangan ayusin, and that has been our message, and we will also continue to invest next year even much more than we are spending this year. So just to support also, I guess, Commissioner Cordova's message that we will not stop investing, but we will definitely have to work with government to help us. No?